In all studies and also in our patients, we have seen that approximately in one third of the patients that use chloromethane gel, dermatitis may occur. However, dermatitis is not a reason that we should stop the treatment. We should encourage our patients to continue using chloromethane gel. The most common form of dermatitis that we see is contact dermatitis, and we suggest our patients to reduce the frequency of chloromethane gel to 2 times or 3 times per week in combination with emollient creams and very potent topical steroids. Also dermatitis, when dermatitis occurs, this does not mean that dermatitis will have an impact on the response rate in our patient. We have seen that when we have treated dermatitis, then in this area that chloromethane gel is applied, also MF disease is even better.